Everyone, myself Mani. Before I start my presentation, I would like to introduce one new activity for everyone. Everyone ready?
Yes.
It is the unofficial symbol of Asar. This is symbol of Asar. It looks like A, right?
Yes.
So in my feedback, I am going to do something. Whenever I show this, you have to clap. Everyone ready?
Yes.
Okay, start. In Asar pack in village, that manual was very much good. In monitoring and reacher, the instruction given was the pack was very much.
So we have to clap for him.
And also we feel if there is a lot of activities and other things are introduced in our Asar training, it will be useful to remember forever. Because we know if we play something, we will remember forever. So we need such a that kind of activities for Asar training. Also in future, we are planning to conduct the training as a two phases for Tamil Nadu, because it's Chennai. Every time we conduct the training in Chennai, it's a border of all the places. It's a difficult, very far for many districts. So we are planning to separate that and connect the two phases of training. We are planning to run some workshop about what's the importance of education. If education is not there, what will happen? So give an importance for quality education. We then and do some campaign like a cycle rally and etc. In master trainer, we got a very good master trainer. Nearly 20% from Air India. Rest were of external organization, they are also very much good, and also they are well equipped to do that survey, and we gave a very good training, and also they have very much interest to do this kind of works. So they did very well. So we are planning to we got a few problems, then finally we get help from Sunai, and also they give a spot solution. It really helped us to do better. But we have some suggestion for them. They won't give a training during the national survey. Anyhow, they did very good job. So this time we had some different thing in Tamil Nadu. We call a journalist person to monitor the about Asar survey, because last 6 years we are doing same survey. Every year we are disseminate same data. Especially for us, we don't feel it's like similarly like 48 or 47. 48% won't read. That same similar data is happening. So our state had told we have to do something different to reach more people, and also we have to involve more people in our thing. So we are planning. And also last time also we used IIT faculty for our survey to monitoring. IIT is one of the big institute in India. So if they give some credibility to us, it will be useful to strengthen our Asar thing. They came, but due to rain, we planned for 3 visits, but due to rain, 2 visits was cancelled. We arranged only 1 visit only. Upload one video in YouTube. When I check in YouTube, I just write Asar survey. Our video is appearing in first, so we are very much happy to be the first. Government gave a TV for everyone, and this government giving laptop and mixer, grinder, table fan.
Can you put on Twitter account?
What?
This on your Twitter account?
Yeah, put it in.
Yes.
Yeah.
Why do you think for your Twitter?
So we like to share this.
This is a beautiful photo.
But this is not our photo. You get this from internet.
When the government gives the table fan or grinder,
now
or
they
give in a box.
No, without box in that table fan is without
just
box.
No,
so I would say if you take a picture of the box, there will be something written on the box. And the household to whom they are waiting, can they read what is on the box? Can you get a nice little video?
Yeah.
Same with the laptop.
Maybe video.
Using laptop.
So think about that, because this idea is a good one. That I have this, but can I read anything on it?
And also, I request everyone to, if it's unofficial single for asset, if everyone agrees, we can make this as a official symbol for asset. Thank you. Questions and suggestions?
I'd like to add something with respect to Tamil Nadu. It was my first state training. And what I noticed then was, I don't know if other states are following this, but the associates took extra effort in calling the old trainers, because we've had master trainers partnering with us for like 7 years now, and they called them because they were very thorough with, like, say, school observation and whatever they were, you know, thorough about, they called them in front, and then they said, you can explain the process, whatever.